everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Trampoline Terror. If you remember last time, we were in the floating city, or we just entered it. And there's Mr. Bulletface having a joyous event. Okay, let's wait for him to go back, Mr. Bulletman. Go back, Mr. Bulletface, whatever I just called you. Ow! Pfft. Yeah, what was down there? Stupid key! There we go. There we go. What up? Game, how do I get back? So, was that the end of it? Okay. Mr. Bulletface, if you please. Maybe this is wrong. Yes, this is definitely totally wrong. Because I'll have no way to get back. Because if I use that red thing and hit the one in the upper left, well, not like the upper left, like the upper left of the red thing. Why am I saying upper left? There is no bottom left. But if I hit the upper left of the red thing, I'll have no way to get back, so... Yeah, I think I just screwed myself again. Multiple huzzas are in order. If you please. Damn it! Okay, I think I may have a strategy plan implemented in my headspace. Maybe. How did you go on? What? I think Mr. Bulletman broke his pattern. Yes, Mr. Bulletman is about to break his pattern. No. Wait, no, not here. Wait. Wait! Hold on! How do I beat this area? Okay. Please go over there. Okay. And why am I going this way? This way's wrong. Hold on just a second. Okay, I have made myself a map. Hopefully, this map will lead me to victory. Hopefully. Please go over here, Mr. Bulletface Man. Thank you, Mr. Bulletface Man. Okay. Okay. Over. Okay, good. I'm almost there. All I'll need to do is not screw up. Yes! Hell yes! Yes. No. 18. Well, definite first. Definite last. Definite, damn it. What was up here? Oh, he was here. Wait! What? No. Hold on. Then there must be. There is no way back! Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap! Okay, sealing off this area even though we didn't finish it. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. And I just fall through those. Yeah! So next time on Let's Play Trampoline Terror, more advanced thinking 101. So until then everybody, this is Agent Cack and I am saying adios.